everyone. So it's been a week since we put the bees into hive. So far we've only fed them once, and now I'm going up there and Travis and I are going to do our first actual bee inspection. There's a few things that we have to see when we get there. There's like a checklist that you have to do. So what I'll do is check out with you right now and then check back in as soon as we get up to Travis's house and once we're dressed and ready to go. See you there.
All right, so what are we doing today?
Today we're going to...
our first ever bee inspection. So the hive has been set up for a week, and basically all we need to figure out is whether or not the queen is alive and laying eggs. So we're going to open the hive up, pull some of the frames out, and see if they're actually growing and expanding. Where's the smoker? Next week, we'll teach people why we use all these things.
No, we need stuff for this.
Well.
Alright, so
give these little ladies a little bit of a smoke. Just a little bit at the entrance.
Here.
Can I hold that? This is our feeder. Smoke a little bit here. And I'm gonna crack it open and smoke them from the top.
Where's tool?
That tool? Do you have it, Travis?
Yeah, it's right here.
So it looks like we've got a lot of good activity. And we'll see if they're building at all. So I take the frames out from the outside. This one they haven't built on at all yet.
We'll just set it up there.
This frame had the sugar and honey in it before. It's still really full of honey. These are our big brood frames here, so this is where we'll find the queen if we're gonna find her. So here I'm looking for eggs and larva, which I don't see any.
There's another side. Wasn't she on the middle one?
Yeah, but she, I mean, she moves around to lay. See the babies? They're the lighter gray ones.
Mm-hmm. So she's in there somewhere doing.
No, because the babies could have been laid
a week ago,
or 6 weeks ago.
Are you getting worried?
A little bit.
Now, could she be sort of inside one of those cones and we couldn't see her back end and have a harder time?
Well, no, because she would go in back end first.
Right. Because I'm saying then we wouldn't be able to see her back end.
Yeah. Well, no, but you'd be able to tell because she's the only one who goes in back end first. Oh, look, there's a baby being born. See it?
Mm-hmm. Right there.
Oh, here's a full queen cell. So right there, that looks like you're trying to make a new queen.
Really?
Yeah.
So that means the queen's probably dead?
Yeah, I think she may have died when we got her.
Will the new queen be able to...
Yeah. I mean, if she comes out and she's alive, yeah.
Are they getting agitated?
There's this one that seems like they're, it's probably like a guard bee of some sort.
You open it up?
Yeah. Yeah. Come on over.
There's another queen cell.
That's good. We got two queen cells in the works.
See it? So, I think the queen may have died on the way over. Oh, four.
Four?
See that one?
Yeah. Then they'll fight to the death.
Yep.
So we're having Game of Thrones B edition here?
We will. Oh, one just stung me. See the stinger?
He stung
my glove.
The glove?
Yeah.
So we think the queen is dead.
Really?
Yes. Yeah.
Why is that?
Because we can't find her. There are no eggs. There are some larvae, but no eggs, which means, that she's probably not laying. And there's a whole bunch of emergency queen cells.
All right. Well,
which
get
means
a new
that
one.
They're trying to produce a new one, which is good. I'm going to go back through the middle one here and see if I can find anything.
Do they make the emergency cells if the queen is alive and
no.
well?
No.
They will if she's a bad queen. But either way,
I watched a YouTube video this morning of the pickup. Yeah.
It's pretty amazing.
Yeah, well.
Damn, so there's a dead bee on the bottom. You see that on the underneath?
No, they'll take her out. They'll take those out. Like, they'll clean them up later.
Looking for the green dot, huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's hard to see.
Well, I'm looking for any eggs, and I don't see any eggs. I see a few live larvae, but those could be 10 days old.
Usually they'll swarm around the queen, won't they?
Not necessarily. Like, if she's safe in the hive, they'll just let her be. But I was showing Ginger, you can see there's a queen cell right there. Mm-hmm. You know what? I think we just gotta let them be for a week.
Yep.
How long does the process of getting a new one take if they do it on
Well, from this point, it would be another 2 weeks until one emerges.
And then it would be up to us to put the dot on?
Yeah. We just capture her and get a little paint brush and put a dot on her back.
You don't have to do that.
You don't have to. But it'd be smart to, just so we know it's her, and we know if they've replaced her again, if then we find another queen.
How many times can they replace a queen and still be a healthy colony?
They could replace her every year. Or
really?
Even twice a year, yeah.
So this is very normal. This is not...
She's a despot?
Yeah. No, it's apparently they do this if she's a bad queen. But a bad queen, does that mean that she's not laying enough eggs?
She's not laying, or she's laying incorrectly. I'm still holding out hope that there's something in here.
And she spreads fake news.
And she totally fake.
We're not seeing any eggs, though.
No eggs.
That would mean that there's been no laying in 3 days.
Yeah.
At least.
When was the last time you opened it up?
Last weekend.
When we put it in.
Yeah. Oh, just when you
this
put it in?
This is the first time we've...
Okay. So you haven't opened it since you put it in?
Mm-mm.
Hey everyone, so as you probably figured from the video, it looks like our queen didn't make the transition into the new hive. On the other hand, it looks like the workers have taken matters into their own hands and they are creating some new queen cells to try and rear a new royal for the hive. I've spoken to a couple other beekeepers in the area and they told me that we should probably just stick it out for now and see if one emerges and takes over. And if not, what we'll do is get some more brood and just buy another queen and try to install her into the hive. Obviously, this is not the ideal situation or not what we're looking for this week. But on the other hand, it's a good learning experience and we'll know soon enough whether or not they make it. See you next week.